Hey guys, I'm at the dentist.
It's a nice weird thing.
Okay, we're gonna take a picture.
Yay! I helped with Dr. Price last time. I was like assisting with him.
Set you up.
Okay. That was bright. Right in my eyeballs. I would say the healing process of this root canal has been not fun.
Has it been hurting?
Oh, yeah. Especially my mouth. It's been like canker sores and everything.
Which tooth are you talking about that's bothering you on the left?
First upper molar.
Okay.
Yay, x-ray machines.
This one will be quick. And back down. Perfect. Stay like that.
Okay. Don't worry, I'm just chilling.
You're chilling?
Chilling.
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 Yeah.
What are we talking about?
I have no idea.
You're chilling or chilling?
Chilling.
Chilling.
This one better last time, so I'm just gonna switch it out.
Okay.
Dr. Price is pretty funny.
Is he?
Yes.
He's the comedian of the office.
No, he needs to come out here.
Oh, what's he doing? Okay.
He's waiting until I was high on gas for my fiance to freaking film me. I was like, oh wow. He was waiting for my fiance to wait for me to get all gassed up to film me to see how I really react. I was like, it's not exactly laughing gas.
Well, the reason they call it laughing gas is that it tends to relax people and kind of loosens them up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And if you hit something that's funny, they then...
Then they laugh.
They laugh, yeah. How are we doing, Patty?
Okay.
Okay, we're going to start you on some nitrous again.
Okay.
It looks like next door we're going to be doing a surgical extraction.
Okay, and you know he doesn't have insurance or anything?
No.
Do you want me to go over how much it's going to cost with him?
Can do that.
Okay.
Which
tooth is it?
It's tooth number... Patty? If we can elevate it out in one piece, it'll be a simple extraction.
Yeah, okay.
If it breaks off and we got to dig for it. So see what he wants to do, but we'll try to do it as the least expensive as possible. Yeah, now on the other side, you have a chip off the marginal ridge. It's not related to the filling in the tooth or anything.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a, for some reason, you got enough pressure on the piece of, on the tooth structure itself, it chipped off.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll put a, if it's okay with you, we'll put a small filling in there and I think it'll be fine.
Mm-hmm.
And I can do it in silver or porcelain, whatever you would like.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, I feel bad about you. Your friend or your significant other.
Mm-hmm.
I know a couple people who have had various diseases that cut their lives short, you know?
Yeah.
That's a bummer.
It is a bummer.
Okay, I'm going to have you open comfortably. Turn towards me just a little bit. Can you open a little wider?
Yeah.
We have an opening tomorrow morning at 9 o'clock. He's going to come back and have it done then, because then he can pull some money out.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Tell him that the anesthetic should last for about another hour or so.
Okay. Sure.
Should be okay.
Okay.
Okay. That's good. And then we don't have to rush it. It was nice to meet you, Mr. Hill.
I'll see you tomorrow
morning, Doc. Okay.
Do you want to know notes?
No, a final x-ray.
Right there.
Okay.
That's an interesting light.
Yeah. It's LED. It's
That's nice.
You've had a crown done before.
Yes, I have.
And this just simply amounts to a lot of shaping and so on and mm-hmm. so forth. There should be no pain involved, and if you want to stop or something, just let me know.
Okay. That was starting to hurt.
Okay, is it the gum tissue you're feeling? Or?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Okay, is your lip numb here?
No.
Okay. Then I'm going to give you a little more Novocaine. I was hoping what I gave you would be enough.
It's hard with the bottom on me.
Well, we will give you a little more. It's not a problem. Yeah, nobody likes to feel it when their teeth are being worked on out there. Yeah. Okay, let's see if that helps a little bit.
You're in. You close?
I'm going to go to the other side for a little bit here and just reshape that a little bit. Yeah. Can you open it a little? Okay. You notice any change in your lip here now?
Uh-uh.
Not getting numb?
It's not getting numb.
Are you just being stubborn today or what?
I don't know what it is.
How about your tongue? Is your tongue getting tingly?
A little bit.
Okay. Maybe it's just a slow day.
Maybe.
What do you think?
Last time it was very slow.
Yeah?
Yeah, it took like 3, 4, or 5 shots.
I had a lady in one time. When she comes in, we usually have her come in an hour early.
Uh-huh.
And give her the anesthetic, then she goes out in the waiting room. Or she goes shopping and comes back, and then she's ready mm-hmm. to work. So.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
Mm-hmm. So do you have any shopping to do today?
Yes, I actually do.
You do, huh? Do you want to go and come back?
I can't drive.
Oh, okay. Mm. We have a captive audience here then, Tony.
I could call my mom and say, Mom, let's go get crickets, and then let's come back.
So are you close to your mom?
No.
How come?
I'm adopted.
So?
And my mom and I are close in some ways, but we fight a lot, so.
Whose fault is that, yours?
No.
Okay. Well, that's normal between kids sometimes.
She's against me and my fiance, so.
That's okay. Well, she's got a right to her opinion.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was kind of adopted myself. My mother died when I was born.
Oh, wow.
And I used to have fights with my stepmother. But as time went on and we became more adults, those things kind of faded into the, just faded away.
Yeah.
So don't be too hard on them.
I'm not.
So you don't know who your birth parents are?
Nope. I'm from Bogota, Colombia.
Well, then it ain't me, is it?
No.
Because your hair's too dark and you're too short?
Yeah, that's what Colombians are.
Yeah. Is Bogota, is that a big city in Colombia? Is it the capital?
I think it's a city.
It's one of the cities? Okay. Because I remember.
I've never been there, so.
Oh, okay.
I was born there, but I don't think I would go back.
It's there's some rough things going on there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Drug wars.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
So.
Any change here at all?
No.
Okay.
It's still not on.
How about your tongue?
Still tingling.
Okay. Let me continue. I'm going to go real easy back there, see if we can get this through without causing you too much trouble. I know, right about here you felt it. You okay?
Felt it.
Is it still sore there?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, let's avoid that spot. How are you doing? Thank you.
You close?
Patty,
mm-hmm.
Your spelling lesson today.
Yeah.
Is how do you spell Bogotan?
Good question.
I'll help you out. I'll start with the first letter. It's B. Come on, girls.
I don't know. Second word's R.
B O G O T A.
See?
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't that tough? We need a patient with a bigger mouth. Can you go out and find me one? My goodness gracious. And then maybe just, oh, you can take that out if you like. Okay. Then we have your bite together. And open. Tight forceps. Don't need them. In a minute, we're going to dry your tooth, and I'm going to put a small tray in your mouth, so I'm going to try it for size, and have you bite together. Bite them over the, on this side, bite both, here. Close naturally, there you go. That's where I need you to bite.
Okay.
People sometimes will have a tendency to bite on this side only. So let's try it again. I'll put this in here, bite together both sides. Perfect. And then once we put this in, okay, now you can open. Once you close, I'm going to have to keep the mouth together for about a minute or so while it sets, okay?
Okay.
I get a little bit frustrated when you're always concerned about the patient.
I forget about you sometimes.
You know, dentists have feelings too.
I've been told I have a small mouth.
You do?
Yeah, I know.
But you're a small person.
I know.
And I know a lot of small people who have big mouths. So you're doing okay. Poor girl. I'd like you to swallow now, please.
Okay.
And just open. You'll need a mirror probably, but...
It's fine over here.
Inhale both sides together, bite.
There you go.
Perfect. Now, I need you to keep a little pressure on your teeth, but I don't want you to bite so hard that you fatigue yourself. Okay. Just don't let your teeth separate. I'm gonna stay here with you, and we'll have this out of your mouth in about a minute to a minute and a half, okay? You're doing just fine. Almost ready. It's 17 minutes after 10 p.m. in Sweden right now.
After 10 p.m., so all your cousins are sleeping.
They're probably getting ready. They farm, so they're probably getting ready to hit the sack, yeah. Mm-hmm. There you are. Perfect compression.
You hold the lip. All right, let's put the temper on. You're done.
Thank you.
You just keep your lips closed. There's some green compression material just going to peel off.
Yeah, I felt that. Mm-hmm. I was like, ew.
Okay, I'm gonna have you bite together. And you can bite hard on that. Open, close. Does that feel okay to you?
Mm-hmm.
Can you feel your teeth over here?
No.
This is aluminum, so it'll bend a little bit. So just kind of bite down on it. Kind of squish it too, so it goes to place.
Okay.
Feel better?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So do you need crickets? Do you have a like bearded dragon or
something? Yeah.
Yeah. What's his name? Or
his name is Spike.
Nice.
Yeah.
How long have you had him for?
I've had him. It's gonna be a year next month. Mm-hmm.
So he's full grown.
He's not full grown.
No?
He's gonna be 1 year old. We got him last year.
Okay.
So. My mom didn't like it, but yeah.
Do you take him out of his cage?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's my little baby.
I thought I was your little baby. Nice.
Good one.
So what kind of a creature are we talking about?
A bearded dragon. Looks exactly like it sounds. It's a little dragon. It's cute.
You bite together? How does that feel?
Fine.
Okay. And where does it come from?
Mm-hmm.
These dragons?
You can buy them at the pet store. I don't know where they originated from. Teresa's son has one too.
Okay, Patty, I'll have you mix me some cement for you.
They come from Australia.
Yeah, how big are they? I know nothing about them.
They're like iguanas.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Of course, iguanas can get to be pretty big.
Uh-huh.
I was in Mexico one time, laying along the pool with a bunch of friends, and an iguana was, everybody kind of likes him and follows him around. Can you dry that for me, please? Mm-hmm. And,
okay.
This one was up in the trees above the people and took a dump on them, and it really smelled. Bite together, bite. How does that feel?
Loose.
Well, bite down. Stay biting and just cast that up.
Feel okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just hold that tight.
Keep biting. Stay biting for a few minutes.
I'm gonna go pour up mine.
Which I'll cleaned up in just a second, okay?
Yeah. I'll come back to say goodbye. So the next time she comes in,